The middle of a segment slipping like butter into two other segments. Here's what you must do now. Take your x1 and add by x2, then divide by 2. This is cool. Be y2 and add by y1, then divide by 2. You have your x and y values, and that's how you find the midpoint of a line. Boom, still need help, I got you. Let's say x1 is 4, x2 is 2. Add them up and then divide by 2. Put the number on the side for right now. Now let's say y1 is 7, y2 is 9. Add them up and now divide. Then boom, you just found the midpoint. Isn't that cool?